Turkey, into Israel, and some of you came, are coming from countries without, with no diplomatic relations with Israel, but you are coming to an island of freedom, and an island of religious freedom, and worship freedom. And I know this conference was very important for my friends here, and we did all the attempts, hard work for you to come, in spite of the geopolitical difficulties and bureaucratic difficulties. So I hope that from now on and into the future it will be much easier for you and for your friends to come into the Holy Land for a tour, for visits, for everyone. One who wants to come for 1 month, who wants to come, you know. So, welcome. I'm really glad you made it. Nobody than you know the situation of the minorities in the Middle East. As Dr. Kamal Sido is here with us, he is the representative of the Society for Minority People in Germany. He's been working with minorities in the Middle East all his life. We know each other for 25 years. And you know, the situation of the Christians in the Middle East is not very good in terms of numbers, in terms of the political, judicial status, relations of the government. So you are here sheltered. This is a place where minorities and Christians are sheltered. And we would like to continue to take care of you when you come here and to continue our cooperation. And I appreciate your arrival. I wish you all the best. I wish you would come as again, maybe next time, even 3 times or 4 times of this group.